First thing to say is thanks to every one of you for coming to see Simple Minds. We really, really appreciate it. Thank you. Really appreciate it. This is the last night of the, well, you could say the German part of our tour. We had great nights, as usual, in Hamburg, Berlin, Frankfurt, but I think tonight's gonna be a little wilder. Sometimes you just have a feeling. Thank you. Anyway, bass guitar, Jed Grahams. God give rock and roll to Gordy Goody. Queen of the night, Sarah Brown. The little baby of the band, Cherise O'Say. She's an amazing drummer. She's a sweet girl. But let's be honest, you wouldn't want to live next door to her with this noise. Keyboard, first time in Munich with Simple Minds, Erik Lundgren. I don't have to introduce you, but the man in black, Charlie Burchell. And I'll just quickly tell you a little story. It won't take long in case you're thinking, fucking hell, James, quit talking, get on with it. Today, coming into Munich, and we were only 16, 17, and Charlie and I, we were hitchhiking, or maybe, I don't know what you call it, auto stop here, or we were hitchhiking, and all through Europe, and we arrived in Munich with no money to spend. So we slept on a hill outside, you know, next to the old Olympia Stadium. You know these grass hill that used to be there? That was our house for tonight. Maybe we'll go back and sleep again tonight. Or maybe not. Music!